Yo, what's up, guys? Zara here. Welcome back to another reaction video. Today, we're gonna be reacting to some more of So Yang. Still don't know if that's right or not, but yeah, the last video that I posted was my first reaction to her, and a lot of you guys came through and amazing, amazing support on that first video that I did by her. And y'all guys left a lot of suggestions for me to come back to and keep on reacting to her. So y'all guys spoken and y'all guys asked, and you are receiving now. So yeah, this one's gonna be us reacting to her singing Everyone. I think these are a lot of these are from like the same concert series. Not sure, but yeah, a lot of you guys suggested this one and think this one was a very nice one. Apparently, this was like her most difficult song that she said she's performed. So we'll see how it goes. Pretty excited to hear what this one has in store for us. So yeah, we're gonna go straight into this reaction. But of course, the link for this video will be in the description, and any support is very appreciated. And see, so yeah, let's go get straight into this reaction video right now. Starting off strong with that, right? My voice is so soothing. Oh, she got that gospel in here, just like I told me. Let's break it down.
He said, I'll be the one, I'll be the one to be
about the gospel. Bring that gospel out. Oh, I love this.
Someone to share your love, he said. I'll be the one to be your love. I'll be there.
She switched the English lyrics. What?
So you have faith.
I didn't even notice that. This is crazy. She's killing it. Wow. still going. Wow. Oh, there's no way. There's no way.
No, yeah.
I had to stand up for that. Hello. Actually insane, guys. Brought people to tears with that. This is crazy. Out of all my reaction videos ever on this channel, I don't think I've ever stood up. I don't think I've ever stood up during a reaction. I got on crazy and yelled, but I don't think I've ever stood up for for a reaction while I was recording it. Sometimes I forget that I'm recording because I get so lost in reaction, like I did at one point during this reaction, but I never stood up. This was insane. This might have been one of the craziest reaction videos that I've ever done ever. Oh my gosh, this was amazing. Like, I'm almost at a loss for words right now. Like, energy and power. I think those are the two words that I can get out from this performance right here, to say the least. Man, yeah, that whole performance was insane, man. Started out just very soothing. Her voice was so soothing. I don't know if you guys were able to hear me, because I think the volume might have been too loud, but pretty much the things that I said were at the beginning. Her voice was very soothing, and then once she started hitting the higher notes, she projected her voice, and that's where the energy came from, and I was feeling it. I just couldn't stop moving to the instrumentals behind her, and just her voice was very powerful. It portrayed and projected into everybody, all the listeners. And then the climax of that song right there, it was just crazy. It was crazy, and I think I just stood up for the first time during a reaction. Oh man, yeah. And then she brought it back, and then whenever I sat back down, she kind of simmered down and she brought it back to more intimate feel. And then I think that's whenever I just got lost and forgot I was recording for a little bit. And then once she snapped back to the gospel, man, I was like, oh, we're back. And then I saw the gospel The gospel part was cool too, man. She switched the styles, switched between languages too. And I had the subtitles up, but then I recognized she was starting to speak in English, and then I was like, wait, hold up. Wow, so many impressive things that I can go on about in this performance right here, but this was one of the top reactions that I've done. I would say, if I would say so myself, man, this was an amazing suggestion. Thanks everybody for suggesting this one. This is crazy, and we're barely starting with Sohyang right here. This is just the beginning of our journey, so all crazy stuff. I don't know how she's gonna top it, man. We'll see in the future reactions, right? Because we still got a lot of suggestions from you guys, and thank you guys so much for all the amazing support. So yeah, so that's my reaction. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, show some support down below and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll go and see you in another video or be another suggestion for one of you guys. And yeah, thank you guys for watching once again. I'll see you next time. But until then, stay safe, guys. Get your vibe, living in the past, in the old summers, wasting time watching tunes up all night, gaming in the old summers. Oh, yeah, the old summers.